Doing a reading core or math core, you just really get to see students that aren't quite up to the learning standard of the rest of the kids in their classroom, and so you just give them that little push.
They are maybe the ones that need that one-on-one the most, and so we fill that role.
If they make a mistake, well, that's no big deal. We just keep working on it. Being able to keep things positive for them, their self-confidence grows, and then before you know it, they're starting to speak up more in class.